Harford County tonight, a warning for parents of students who attend Faustin High and Harford Tech High. When students return to campus later this week, the district asking them to bring their own water now after concerning levels of PFAS were found in the school's drinking water. The district tells WJZ there will be water dispensers and signs throughout the schools to remind those the water is only used for hand washing, not for drinking.